Griffin's U35-4 we just got in. Just got it in, I think yesterday or day before yesterday, baby. We haven't washed it, cleaned it, anything. It's a Pennon 18-inch bucket. Dual auxiliary hydraulics. We'll clean up pretty nice, I think. I'll take $1,000 off the price before we clean it up and touch it up. Because it'll cost us that much. They all want that. We'll polish it and touch up paint on it. Because we'll check all the fluids either way and all that. It's probably like model machine. I mean, look at the hours on it, because I don't know how many hours on it. Plenty of hydraulic power, look at that.